I've been going to the National Arts Festival for such a long time that, I mean, you know, it sort of blurs. You know, I mean, I don't remember a specific performance per se, but I mean, I was still a student, you know, in at art school, and we were going to the National Arts Festival as, you know, as an outing of art students going to check out what's happening. And of course, at the time, your love of the music sort of takes you over.
Grahamstown for me is about two approaches, and that is the jazz or the theatre. So you're either there for the theatre or you're there for the jazz.
The festival is centred around giving back to the youth and providing platforms for them to perform in a lot of different setups.
The jazz festival in Grahamstown is where all these explorations take place. It's where they get validated, and it's where the old and the young go into an intergenerational, the inter and the outer nationals get to meet on the same platform and converse on the subject of jazz. That is the most exciting thing about this.
Grahamstown comes at such a great time of the year. It's like winter, and for musicians, a lot of times we're not playing enough, or we're not playing a lot, and to go to Grahamstown and just be inspired by everything.
People don't have much of an experience of art, and I think the Grahamstown Jazz Festival doesn't sort of force anything onto you, so it's not like you're going there for a specific thing. You can just go there for the vibe.